Good morning, standard 8 students. In my last video, I have given you the question answers of unit 1A, the knife friends. Today in this video, I am going to give you the question answers from 1B, that is unit 1B, My Mother, which is a poem written by APJ Abdul Kalam. So here are the questions. Now here you can see Unit 1B, My Mother, which is a poem. Question number 1. Which places of his childhood days does the poet recall in the poem? Answer is, the poet recalls Rameshwaram's beaches, Mosque Street, Arab Teaching School, Railways, Station Road. So, these are the places where the poet's childhood passed. Now, next come to the second question. Can you guess the child's daily routine from the poem? Write it. Here you see the answer. Yes, the child used to walk from hours before the sunrise near the temple. Then he used to go to Arab Teaching School, to Railways Station Road to distribute newspapers, and then after he used to go school. Then in evening he used to work, and at night he studied. After that he used to go to bed. Here again I am repeating the answer. Yes, the child used to walk for hours before the sunrise near the temple. Then he used to go to Arab Teaching School, to Railways Station Road to distribute newspapers, and then after he used to go school. Then in evening he used to work, and at night he studied. After that he used to go to bed. Now next come to the third question. What are the feelings of the poet for his mother? The poet has the fondest memories of his childhood days with his mother. He loves and respects his mother a lot. He gives all the credit of his successful life to his mother. He credited her for his strength and faith in the poet. In the poem, not poet. So I am repeating the answer. The poet has the fondest memories of his childhood days with his mother. He loves and respects his mother a lot. He gives all the credit of his successful life to his mother. He credited her for his strength and faith in the poem. Now, let's go to question number 4. What does the child mention about his mother's caring hands? Again, I am repeating the question. Listen very carefully. What does the child mention about his mother's caring hands? Answer. The child mentions that his mother has caring hands and she knows the pain of her child. Overnight, she used to tenderly remove her child's pain with her caring hands. Now let's go to the next question. That is question number 5. When does the child say that he will meet his mother again? When does the child say that he will meet his mother again? Answer. As the child's mother is no more, he says that he will meet her on the judgment day. As the child's mother is no more, he says that he will meet her mother on the judgment day.
Ready.
So, today I have given you the question answers from Unit 1B, My Mother. You will copy down the question answers in your English literature classwork copy. And in my next video, I will give you more question answers from the rest of the chapters that I have taught to you. Stay healthy. Have a nice day. Thank you.